body. It's still, yeah.
What's up guys, it's Charlotte here and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to be talking to you guys about the BodyBoss Ultimate 12-week fitness guide, which I am obsessed with. I cannot wait to share guys all about this program because I've been loving it so much recently and I'm pretty sure you guys will love it too. This video, I'm also gonna be showing you guys one of the Monday HIIT legs and booty workouts that is in this guide. So if you'd like to stay tuned for that, definitely do so because I'll be listing like the reps and all the exercises underneath too. So it's like a really good at home booty workout because you know, booty is like the favorite thing to train. I'd like to thank BodyBoss for sponsoring this video, but as you guys know, that definitely doesn't change my opinion at all. I absolutely love this program and would recommend it to everyone. What I absolutely love about this guide is that it is a 12-week step-by-step fitness guide that incorporates high intensity interval training or HIIT, and HIIT is the best for targeting fat. It is just such a good fat burner because it gets your heart rate up really quickly and then like it lowers and the heart rate gets up again. So this guide also includes a bonus 4-week pre-training guide. So if you don't feel up to jumping straight into like the 12 weeks, you can do the 4-week pre-training. So that just gives you some workouts you can do. It just preps yourself for the actual guide, which is awesome because so many different workouts in this book. So I'm gonna show you a bit about this guide right now. So when we open up the book, it's got all about the 12-week step-by-step. This guide is also really good as it doesn't take much to see results. All this guide is as little as 24 minutes, 3 times a week, and you can start seeing results, which is literally incredible because I know that sometimes, like when you start working out, you're unsure on what to do, and starting with a program is definitely super important just to get yourself some structure and also to see results because like results are super motivating. Because the workouts are as little as 24 minutes, it's super easy to fit them into your day. And I find that super important because I know working outs can sometimes be a bit time consuming, but literally 24 minutes, you can just wake up like 30 minutes earlier, get your workout in for the day. When you come in from school, you can do this straight away and then you can do whatever you want after when you come in from work. Because this workout is at home, you can literally do it anywhere, in your bedroom, in your backyard, in your kitchen, in your living room, in the hallway, anywhere it can be done. Literally anywhere you have a spare for 24 minutes, you can do this workout. We jump into the book. The first thing we have is the pre-training, and it tells us a little bit about pre-training. And the pre-training program aims to improve your strength and cardio fitness to prepare your body safely for the main program. If you choose to do the pre-training once it's finished, we have the program itself. So I'm gonna explain to you guys a bit about the program. So the guide is 4 cycles of 3 weeks. So Monday is always HIIT legs and booty, which is the fave. So it has the exercises all out on the page. So it tells you each exercise and then it gives you the reps to do underneath. So in this particular one, there is 7 circuits that we're going to be doing. So pretty much you put on a 7-minute timer and then you start. So as this workout goes, you would do 30 sumo squats, then straight after you do 30 walking lunges, 15 on each side. And you do your high knees, your glute kickbacks, your side jerks, your glute bridges and your glute lunges. Now, if you get through all of those before the 7 minutes is up, then you just continually rotate them until your 7 minutes is done. Then, of course, take a 3-minute break just to make sure your body gets good amount of rest and then do it again. Continue this 3 times, so you've done 3 7-minute circuits. They also tell you that you can do the 10-minute warm-up and the 10-minute cool-down before and after each session. So that brings the total time to 47 minutes, but the active period is just 21 for this. Wednesday is then HIIT arms, abs, and core, and it runs through the same circuit style. So then Friday is full body day, and this is 4 exercises that just get your full body moving, your, all your muscles working, and then you do that round once for 6 minutes and that is it done. Get up to cycle 3, which is week 7. The workouts get 1 exercise longer. So now you have 8 exercises that you're going to be doing continuously for 8 minutes and then do that 3 times as well. The workout I'm going to be showing you guys is week 10, Monday HIIT legs and booty. So I'm going to be showing you guys these and let's just get right into the workout. I don't wanna leave, but you know that I have to. I don't wanna speak, cause I know my words won't do. I'm hurting like hell, cause you know that I want you. I want
I don't wanna leave, but you know that I have to. I don't wanna speak, cause I know my words won't do. I'm hurting like hell, cause you know that I want you. I want you, don't wanna leave you. I don't wanna leave, but you know that I have to. I don't wanna speak, cause I know my words won't do. I'm hurting like hell, cause you know that I want you. I want you, don't wanna leave you.
Video guys, I really hope you enjoyed. I would definitely recommend you go check out the BodyBoss. I will link where you can purchase the program below. Whether you're looking to tone up, feel healthier, get fitter, lose some weight, or just feel good about yourself, because feeling good about yourself is super important and working out definitely makes me feel good about myself. I can link where you get the program down below to unlock your BodyBoss effect. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video and I will see all your beautiful faces in the next one. Love you, bye guys.